This is the story of the Bitchling Deacon. Barefoot, in canvas kilt, and frock coat black as the devil's nutbag, he roams the downs. He jumps atop trig points, pisses a perfect circle, then daubs his face with the chalky albedo. Not even the crows knows where he goes. Chanctonbury, Cisbury, rings are his thing. He wears them at night, bold and brassy, when the deacon knows the beacon is all his own. Son of a bitch and a defrocked vicar, the Bitchling Deacon is wild and fictitious like you and me. Once upon a time on a mushroom high, he scared a man to death, then made a brew from the widow's tears. His purple, bulbous, veiny drinker's nose fits neatly into the socket of his one-eyed girlfriend, Ursula, who lives in the shadow of the Devil's Dyke. To Lewis races then for a night of gill ravage. But first, to the house of his friend, Don Nippery Septo. The deacon bangs on the door with his silver-topped cane.
Rise up, Don Nippery Septo! Out of your easy degree! Put on your sounding crackers and your down treaders and come and see. Call up Dame Paradise and your daughter Striderbush. White-faced Simile has run up High Cockalorum with Igniferum on her back. And without absolution, we shall all be undone. Then to the house of their friend, Old Shakerleg, 7 feet tall with a black cloak and a conical white hat. The deacon raps on the door with his silver-topped cane. Shakerleg, Old Shakerleg. Let's place a bet on the pony prancers. Spike the drinks of the Morris dancers. Past the barks of the teacup turners and the fires of the charcoal burners. Shake a leg, old shake a leg. At Lewis races, the deacon puts all the geld he doesn't have on a filly from across the water, and better is it stayed on the bloody boat. Nippery Septo bets on a proper horse but fails to see the word fragile in letters a foot high on its haunches. In short, they lose a packet but gain a prince of yarns which are priceless. Midnight sees Dame Paradise and Striderbush out cold by the brewery tap. Don Nippery Septo and Shake a Leg are skimming flints off the backs of sheep, while the Bitchling Deacon, barefoot, with canvas kilt and a frock coat black as the devil's nutbag, roams the downs. Not even the crows knows where he goes.